Chucky movie coming up. Now, it's only like 30 seconds, and normally I don't do any kind of reactions to those because there's nothing to react to. However, the word in the street is that we will actually get to see a lot more of Chucky in, quote unquote, in action than we did in the little teaser that they released before. I'm very curious to see what he actually looks like, so let's find out.
Hi, are you my best buddy?
I think Chucky did something.
Andy, if you know something, you better tell me.
Something's wrong with Chucky.
Chucky is a toy.
Chucky, did you do this? He's trying to kill us!
See how much fun we have?
Child's Play, rated R, June 21st.
Okay, well, clearly I was misinformed. I really didn't get to see that much more of Chucky, certainly more than the first one. Enough to make a judgment call that he looks absolutely ridiculous. Yeah, like the face. I mean, it looks really fake. And you're like, hey, Dante, it's supposed to be a doll. Okay, I get that. But, like, part of the horror of, you know, Chucky, at least when he wasn't a robot, was that, you know, his mannerisms and everything else were very human-like. It allowed us, as an audience, to connect a little bit more with the character than we can with Mr. Plastic Face there with the, you know, red LED lights. And, yeah, I'm just... When they announced, when they released the first trailer, I stated I have insane reservations about this. I cannot get behind the robot Chucky. It's just not frightening. He's no Terminator. Sorry, you know. And when you take out the whole, taking over by a human, serial killer, it really just loses a lot. And that did not get me to change my mind. I imagine we'll have a complete trailer between now and release date. So I'll be on the lookout for that. Like I said, I don't normally do these TV spots, but I was misinformed, clearly. And, that'll be the last chance for them to turn it around for me. Well, the first trailer generated some heated discussion regarding the viability of a robot deadly Chucky. I imagine this is only going to add fuel to the fire and all about that. Certainly fire, well, all right, maybe not as much fire. We've been set on fire twice. Can't recommend it. Nonetheless, I do recommend you let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. While you're here, boom, hit the subscribe button as well as the notification button and give the video a like.